fire a nickel for every time.
Christian Yelich is the worst player in Major League Baseball.
I'd have 2 nickels, which isn't a lot, but it's weird that it happened twice, right?